We present AnyLoc, an approach towards Universal Visual Place Recognition, or VPR. Imagine a robot exploring a place for the first time. It creates a reference map of images it captures along the way. Now consider the same robot returning to the place and observing a new image, which we call the query image. The task of VPR is to find the best image match for the query image from the pre-built reference database. We call a VPR system universal if it works across any type of environment, and is robust to short and long-term appearance changes, and works across extreme viewpoint variation. To evaluate if current VPR approaches can meet these ambitious standards, we assess their applicability in a diverse range of scenarios: urban, indoors, significant viewpoint shifts, diametrically opposite views with minimal overlap, underwater, subtle and degraded, aerial, and across day-night transitions. When we test the current state-of-the-art approaches on this diverse suite, we observe that while they excel in urban driving scenarios that are similar to their training distribution, they do not generalize to other diverse conditions, a key requirement for a universal VPR solution. Hence, in this paper, we explore self-supervised foundation models like CLIP and DINO. These models have demonstrated remarkable visual and semantic capabilities at the pixel level. When we use the per-image descriptors from these models as is, we observe the results to be subpar. Key to our approach, AnyLoc, is a deeper dive into the process of extracting and aggregating features from these foundation models for VPR. Here, we use the Rhino V2 vision transformer and extract per-pixel features across layers and facets, exploring their various properties. The shallower VIT layers display a strong positional encoding bias and capture local structure. On the flip side, features from the finer layer capture global structure and semantics, but lack the precision needed for VPR aggregation. So how do you get the best of both these properties? After further analysis, we observed that selecting features from deeper layers such as layer 31 and the value facet offers the best mix of background contrast and positioning accuracy. Once we extract these per pixel VIT features, we apply several unsupervised local feature aggregation methods like VLAD and GEM. These aggregation methods convert the per-pixel visual and semantic descriptors into place-level descriptors useful for VPR. We can clearly observe how features computed by AnyLoc are more discriminative for VPR compared to existing methods by visualizing low-dimensional projections of the feature space. For mixed VPR, the top-performing prior method, we see that the features computed across multiple datasets tend to concentrate very closely. However, for AnyLoc, the features are much further spread out and exhibit better separability. All these aspects contribute to AnyLoc performing significantly better than prior approaches over a wide range of environments and challenging conditions. Now, let's take a look at the qualitative retrieval videos across diverse domains showcasing the prowess of AnyLoc. For more information regarding AnyLoc and to see Universal VPR in action through interactive demos, head over to our website.